South African Medical Research Council funds and conducts research that is aimed at impacting on the lives of South Africans. We are the largest African funder of medical research. The South African Medical Research Council was established in 1969, and so we have been around for 50 years. Because funding is always a challenge, the South African Medical Research Council focuses on the 10 most common causes of death in South Africa. And we have what we call a quadruple burden of disease, and we have a protracted epidemiological transition. And that's because of our burden of HIV and TB, which contribute to the biggest mortality in our country, which makes it very difficult for us to move from communicable diseases into addressing the issues of obesity, diabetes and hypertension. And that's the second most significant cause of death after HIV and TB. And so we're stuck, and that is why our health system is under so much stress. It causes substantial burden in South Africa. So I'm interested in making sure that our health priorities are aligned with our national development plan, and also in terms of our SDGs. So I would like to make sure that our scientists are supported to imagine, you know, a new South Africa and a new Africa, and to bring in things like artificial intelligence, precision medicine into health, to make sure that we can leapfrog technology to address the ills that happen in South Africa. We work both at a local level, at a regional level with other scientists in Africa, and at a global level to make sure that our science is poised in global priorities, because we need to make sure that our scientists are competitive internationally and are supported so that they can make discoveries that will not only help South Africa but the world. The South African Medical Research Council has collaborated with the Beijing Genome Institute to develop the first whole genome sequencing institute in Africa. I would like to see the Medical Research Council focus on developing human capacity. We need to replenish the pipeline, make sure that the scientists who serve South Africa are as vibrant and diverse as our communities. And so I see us looking at developing women of colour, and focusing not only in urban settings but in rural settings. So I'm interested in making sure that all the health priorities are aligned with our national development plan, and also in terms of our SDGs. The South African Medical Research Council believes in public-private partnerships. We work with the Public Health Enhancement Fund to establish a national health scholarships program, which we've named the Bongani Mayosi National Health Scholarship Program. And we aim to train 100 clinician scientists who get their PhDs every year, until we have 1,000 clinician scientists who can take on the work to realize our dream of having a healthy South Africa.